Rush Hour 6 out this motherfucker. Yeah, man, with Jackie Chan and Auntie P. Little Bay Area edition, man. Jackie Chan, Auntie in the Bay, man. Hollywood, put some money behind it, man. Oh, mamas, I fuck with it. She made good decisions, too. She said, that's a $10 dress? Oh, my, that's smart. Yeah. Yeah, $75 spank? That's smart. Hell yeah. I feel like the youngest need to bring that back. Bitches 25 and up, start wearing his spanks. That's some shit. All right, we good. I feel like y'all getting comfortable now. Y'all done ate y'all food. Niggas getting full. Nigga so full, he can't even laugh. Nigga, ha! Man, them wings was good as a motherfucker. All right. Hey, ladies, I didn't see y'all over there. If y'all was a snake, y'all would have bit me. Goddamn. Just now seeing y'all. Y'all good? Strong, independent. Y'all three? Is y'all three? That's good. She said, uh-huh. What you do for a living? You got that I get money attitude. It looked like you just, period. What you do for a living, girl? Why y'all looking at him? That's y'all pimp or something? I'm talking to three women. They looking at the nigga. Can I talk? Can y'all speak? Or I got to talk to the P. It take one to know one. Yeah, man. What's going on? What you got going over here, man? Huh? These your ladies? Huh? All right, he quiet. He doing it right. He's still in the game. All right. Mamas, OnlyFans ain't fucking you up, huh? Any one of y'all got an OnlyFans? No? All right. I ask y'all what y'all do. Anytime a woman don't want to say what she do, I'ma just assume they sell pussy. You sell pussy or you unemployed? We can help you sell it. I can't help you if you ain't got nothing to do. If I gotta talk to him to talk to y'all, I'ma just talk to him. You a flight attendant? Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Damn, girl. Mental health? I need help. I'm fucked up in the head. That's why I said, that's why I asked. I'm asking for help. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, y'all can either help or hurt a nigga. Yeah, ladies don't want to answer questions, bitch can hurt you. What do you do? What do you do? All right, bitch, this ain't going nowhere. What do I do is leaving your ass. Flight attendant, I can fuck with that. What'd you say? So you got two jobs, basically. So you the only one unemployed? You teach? Okay, yeah, now she, hold on. I'm the principal of a whole school. And I babysit at my house. All right, I smelt that independence on y'all. Yeah, you understand me? Pop y'all shit. Oh, mama, shit. All right. Twin, what the fuck we doing, man? This line of confusing me. Where the line? This your shit? This your line right here? Let me see what your shit say. All right, this is what we gonna do. Huh? You done did something?
Pardon?
Pardon? That's like, I know he owns some buildings, pardon? This nigga might own the improv. I'ma steal that, I'ma start saying that, pardon me? That sound like a nigga got some money. Yeah, I should've told y'all, pardon me? I don't know what y'all do for a living. That's you. You done gave me some game. Yeah, nigga. I'm a part meat, bitch. Niggas gonna try to make it sound cool.
Hey, man, appreciate y'all for watching this video. Make sure y'all put a comment, subscribe, like, all the shit, man. Appreciate y'all. I'll see y'all again.